My name is Marvin Weeder. I'm from Juneau, Nebraska. And I've kind of been a John Deere man all my life, except when I was real little bit. I drove my Nashville. But they got me hooked in this tractor driving about 3 years ago, and a friend of mine had an International. He said, "Do you want to drive it?" Well, you could, so I did. And did that for 2 years, and I got thinking I should have a green one, so I got on the internet.
You grab your table and your tableware or your plates. Silverware. Grab your soda, and then we have table there with some salt, pepper, and a little bit of butter or whatever, and then come on up here to your salads and desserts. I'd like to thank everybody at home that brought desserts and salads.
I did do a lot with it. I did put
thank the guys that are cooking this all up.
Black hood and stuff, but it's all original, except some of the frame we had a paint for, like the hood and everything, that's the original paint on the side. And it runs real good. It's real good, I guess.
Okay.